This Memorial Day, I'd like to take time to honor and remember America's fallen. I encourage Americans to reflect on the sacrifices men and women of the armed services and their families have made in the defense of the United States. Whether deployed to a war zone in the Middle East or volunteering for the National Guard, veterans past and present selflessly serve and protect. I also am the daughter of a World War II veteran who served his country honorably, who was wounded very seriously during that time, and I think it made his service to our country something that he wanted to pursue for his entire life. And he remembers now his days on those battlefields, and it's wonderful for me as a daughter to today pay my respects to him and his generation and give a solemn thank you to the heroes and their families who have made the ultimate sacrifice. West Virginia has a long legacy of sending brave men and women to the front lines. This year, the last surviving American World War I veteran and West Virginia resident, Frank Buckles, passed away. He truly represented an end of an era and the very best of this great country. Service, determination, and patriotism. America will always remember your bravery and your courage.